My brother and I and my cousins, we were the first generation to go to college, right? So I grew up in Northwest Indiana, and my dad worked in a steel mill. My mom was a receptionist for a physician. I saw a 3x5 card before the internet, 3x5 card on the bulletin board at the placement office that said McDonald's Corporation was looking for lawyers. And so I made a call when I was on break, and I went down there and had an interview, and they offered me a job right away. And I really didn't know if that was what I wanted to do, but then again, you know, you're young, you figure I'll try it for a couple years, and I stayed for 39. So the last 16, I was general counsel, which means I was the chief lawyer for all of McDonald's Corporation. Retired in March of 2017, and now I've joined a law firm called Baker McKenzie in Chicago. Most recently, I've been working with the School of Social Science on a program involving women's leadership for young women. The opportunity to talk to young women and tell them about the things that I wish somebody had told me when I was 19 and 20 and 21 years old, it's just phenomenal. Well, you know, I think one thing that was inherent in my personality that nobody told me and I didn't even know was there, but I discovered after 39 years in one job, which is never give up. Never give up. I think the most important thing is understand who you are, stay true to yourself and to your own value system and to who you are, and yet, you know, take the opportunity to take some risks and try some things that maybe aren't in your comfort zone. But will ultimately, you know, develop you as a person and help you to succeed in life.